Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to a new episode of X-Play, Cheat, Joysticks. Switchblade, the series premiere of Switchblade, sorry. And I have in my hot little hands here the Nintendo Switch Lite. And I've been hearing stories about drifting. But you can't really tell right now because ouch. It's too early to tell. When I first had trouble setting it up, it was kind of weird. Alright. We're going to try this again. Price point is $200. That includes tax. Depending on where you live. Think of this as a portable version of the Nintendo Switch. What else is there? Nintendo eShop. And Nintendo eShop looks different from what it was on the 3DS and Wii U. Games are reasonably priced, from anywhere from $4.99 to $60. Oh, I just got killed again. You can find games in the what they call the arcade archives, like Mario Brothers, Donkey Kong 1 through 3, Yes, I'm going to continue. Alright. Scramble. Let me pause this a minute. My glasses are falling off. Ooh, and I fell in where they blasted the ditch. Let's see, what would my top 10 be? For the Arcade Archives on the Switch and the Switch Lite. It would be, okay, number 10. Would be Baby Pac-Man. Number 9, Joust. Number 8, Pac-Land. Number 7, Galaga 88. Number 6, Haunted Castle. Ooh. Even though it's on the Konami Arcade Collection. Number 6 would be Kix. Number 5, Junior Pac-Man. Number 4, Pac-Man Plus. Number 3, Pac-Land. Number 2, Ms. Pac-Man, and number 1, Spy Hunter, because it's a classic. Okay, let's talk about the internet. Well, it depends on the internet that you have. Whether your Nintendo Switch Lite is going to work properly. Setting up, like I said, was a bit of a chore, but not that much. And now let's talk about drifting. Any console is going to have drifting. And by the way, these episodes are 21 minutes and 50 seconds long. All the game content is trademark, copyright, and property of their prospective owners and companies. Landmines. You gotta be very careful where you looks like I survived the landmines. Okay, internet. Oh, setting up. No, that's right. Like I said, it was a bit of a chore. For one, you have to set the time zone you're in. We'll go over in the details of the top 10. In another episode. I had to call Nintendo for help. That's quite all right. There were some other points I wanted to go over. Oh, when you sign up for Nintendo Switch Online, you can choose whether to have the Nintendo Entertainment System and the Super Nintendo Switch Online, the Nintendo Switch Online is $20 per year. Ooh, everything is downhill from here. Now we're starting with the holes again, huh? Sorry, no bonus. Oh, they've gotten bigger. The Nintendo Switch Online is still in its infancy. They've yet to add more NES and Super NES games to the app. But all in all, I got my Nintendo Switch Lite. And please remember to subscribe. Do I want to continue? Yes. Of course I want to continue. No way! 14,650 on Moon Patrol? Like I said, oops. Am I getting rid of my Nintendo 3DS? No. I still have stuff to do with that. And I like the very idea of Hamster making the original arcade versions. Another game I hope they bring to the arcade archives is Popeye. I enjoy that game. really good, really excellent game. You get to play as Popeye, you fight against Bluto to save your sweetheart, Olive Oil. Congratulations. Oh, now I get a bonus. Ooh. Champion course. Like I said, I don't want to see Junior Pac-Man, Baby Pac-Man come to the archives. Ooh. Oh, that's nice. Okay, that does it for this episode. I will see you in the next one. Good luck.